Well, we continue our team coverage this afternoon with Kirsten Gutierrez in Greensboro. She joins us live now from the Interactive Resource Center. Kirsten, how are things looking your way?
Margo, right now things are pretty okay. Yeah, it's pretty dry, cloudy, and this wind is definitely picking up. It's definitely chilly out here in downtown Greensboro right now. But those temperatures are expected to drop over the next few days, and that's why the Interactive Resource Center is raising that white flag tonight. Now, they say this winter has been the busiest they've seen since they opened the warming center 4 years ago. Now, usually the Interactive Resource Center is a day shelter, but when temperatures dip below 25 degrees, they open a shelter overnight to keep people warm. Now, tonight will be the 19th time they've had to raise the white flag so far this season. And typically during the winter, they only open the warming shelter 25 to 30 times tops. And by the end of this week, they'll almost be there. And it's only January.
So this was started about 4 years ago. Prior to this, there was not any kind of warming shelter set up through the city. And once we started that, there's been zero deaths in Guilford County due to frigid temperatures experienced by people staying outside. So we're really proud of that, and it's something that we're happy to offer, and we know it makes a big difference.
Staff says they plan to see hundreds of people over the next few days, and they say if they reach capacity, they have other shelters in the community that are willing to help house and keep those people safe and warm over the next few days. They also say that you can help. They always accept donations of hats, scarves, coats, and blankets during these cold winter months. For now, live in Greensboro, Kirsten Gutierrez, WXI 12 News.